but the silence of an infinite darkness. But the breath of the Creator fluttered against the face of the void, whispering, "Let there be light." And light was. And it was good. The first day. And then the formless light began to take on substance and shape. Second day. And our world was born. A beautiful, fragile home. A great warming light nurtured its days. And a lesser light ruled the nights. And there was evening and morning. Another day. And the waters of the world gathered together. And in their midst emerged dry land. Another day passed. And the ground put forth the growing things, a thick blanket of green stretching across all creation. And the waters, too, teemed with life. Great creatures of the deep that are no more. Vast multitudes of fish, some of which may still swim beneath these seas. And soon, the sky was streaming with birds. And there was evening, and there was morning, the fifth day. Now the whole world was full of living beings. Everything that creeps, everything that crawls, and every beast that walks upon the ground. And it was good. It was all good. There was light and air and water and soil, all clean and unspoiled. There were plants and fish and fowl and beast, each after their own kind, all part of the greater whole, all in their place. And all was in balance. It was paradise, a jewel in the Creator's palm. And the Creator made man. By his side, woman. And it was good. It was all good.
Father and mother of us all. He gave them a choice. Follow the temptation of darkness, or hold on to the blessing of light.
They ate from the forbidden fruit. innocence is extinguished. Since Adam's sin has walked within us, brother against brother, nation against nation, man against creation, we murdered each other. We broke the world. We did this. Man did this. Everything that was beautiful, everything that was good, we shattered.
I am the Alpha and the Omega. The first and the last. May the grace of the Lord be with all God's people. I am coming soon.
Time is ticking by, and I can feel an explosion inside. And time is ticking by, and I can feel an explosion inside. As in the days of no. As in the days of Noah, they'll be drinking, marrying, laughing. As in the days of Noah, what a fool, they say, to build a boat on sand. What a fool, they say. As in the days of Noah, so it will be in the coming of the Son of Man. And what a fool, they say, to fast and pray. And what a fool, they say, come on, it's been 2,000 years. Do you really think that he's coming? Come on, let's just get real. But remember this first, that many, many, many scoffers will come. And when the rain starts fallen, it's too late, and when the rain starts falling, it's too late, as in the days of Noah, it's never rained before, it's never rained before, it's never rained before, it's never rained before. One day, 2 days, 3 days gone by, and time is ticking by, and I can feel an explosion inside. People get ready, Jesus is coming, and many, 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 many scoffers will rise in that day, and they'll say, it's never rained before, it's never rained before, it's never rained before, it's never rained.